basket, almost headed by Schmidt, but it's ricocheted out.
Right to be in the bracket picture, so Albany earning a spot in the tournament.
Loose ball, plowed back in by New Hampshire.
From outside the 18, Brewster, it's off the post, and Schmidt, it crossed the line. Wildcats have won.
Dumps it. They're trying to get off another shot. Opening for Schmidt. He is in there. Second goal for Robert Schmidt.
Schmidt scored 8 goals this season for UNH. Here he has a chance at it, and he bounces it off the top bar. UNH is going to the Sweet 16.
And Schmidt coming in out of nowhere keeps it in play. Fairfield winners of the MAC Conference regular season and tournament. We've talked about how good New Hampshire's been at home. Well, Stags have not.
Not a lot of time in between each game for them to really prepare for their next opponent.
Pearson over to Lamb, firing.
Win your game and put yourself in the best possible position, not have to worry about any mathematical equation.
They play that role on Saturday. Fell 1-0. Here's an opening for Linus. Brewster creating room. Laid up for Lamb, it's stuffed back.
Under 12 minutes left here in Durham. And the Wildcats lead 2-0. Robin Schmidt with both goals. We've talked about how good Pesci's been this year. He's got 10 clean sheets on the season. Now it's towed by the end.